get a win here, but against Florida, right? I know what it means to a lot of people in this room, but I want you to know how much it means to me in terms of, we started this kind of experiment, right? We're gonna take a bunch of really good volleyball players that that people have undervalued, and we're gonna put them together, and we're gonna be Razorbacks, and we're gonna go prove people wrong. But until you do it, right, against a team in the SEC that's one of the marquee teams, people just dismiss you as not being that team. And so I thought that was just absolutely brilliant, like just absolutely composed and brilliant, and everything that we talked about at Serve Pass being, right? Everything that we talked about just came to fruition right there. That's a magnificent performance.
Three, one, two, three. Oh.